Yeah, I think so. You know, first half's probably as angry as I've been since I've been in charge. You know, it's a little bit mixed emotions. I thought first half we were really poor. That was a good 1-0 down. Asked for a reaction from the players second half. To be honest, I thought substitutions helped. I thought once the send off happened, we got the goal pretty early straight after it. You know, and then it's hard sometimes playing against 10 men, but I thought we controlled the game really well.